Pag ninervous siya, pag masaya siya. You know what I appreciate about Coleen is, you know, as much as she's in the business, she's very intelligent as an actress. And you know what's important in this business is that you don't give everything. You know, pwede naman kasi not necessarily dayain, pero you know, there's a way to, you know, doing things, executing things. And they're a good team up. They know each other pretty well. So when we're here with Coleen, it's a breeze because she trusts our director so much. They're friends. And
yun, yung importante kasi na alam mo yung character mo, alam mo yung limitations mo, you know how far you can go as a person.
So wala kami naging problema. But then si Coleen, I mean, you know, because I asked her yesterday, sabi ko gusto mo ba yung ginagawa mo? And she says that she's enjoying it. That's the most important thing in this business. You know, you're not forced to do things just because you have to. Kailangan gusto mo, kailangan may passion ka kasi dun lalabas yung pagiging creative mo. Otherwise, then it will just be all work for you.
Kailangan matulog ka na maaga, kailangan may energy ka kasi kailangan aware ka sa nangyayari sa paligid mo kasi baka mamaya natutulog ka, nag-snapshot sila nang hindi mo alam. Kailangan aware ka. Lalo na yung director namin.
May snapshot
kaya siya ba yun sa'yo?
Lagi.
Last business, lagi.
Pero may Snapchat na siya.
May Snapchat ako, pero
pang-gulo
lang. Mag-selfie lang.
Yung mga filters.
Mga filters lang.
Wala siyang friends.
Click subscribe
for more exclusive videos
of Love Me Tomorrow.